A report, Master Leon. We have arrived at Linneiru Mine. That's a lot of statues. I'm cold. Yes. Linneiru Mine. This arid region was transformed into a desert over the course of several hundred years. We are there. Just in case you didn't know and you're dumb. My projections show that Zelda must have traveled through this area. Okay. Okay, that took an unnecessary amount of time. Well, I wish it wasn't necessary. No. Just, okay, that's 6 rupees right there. There it is. Come on. Yay! Time shift stone! Floating and spinning! And also semi-transparent. And now the music is better. Ancient flower! Now the music sucks again. And now we spin. Now we spin with a sword. And we continue spinning. Cut it out with these guys. Red rupees! Pot. 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 That was nice. Like a nice little roll. Just roll right through it. Why is it? Why? There we go. Dragonfly. I have now one. What is it? Goddess Plume. That has like one use. I have plenty of those! Yes, I am saying that the goddess plume and a rock dropped by the goddess is almost an entirely useless item. Here, take that. Very smart and stuff. Don't Tumbleweed! Not letting me skip this. Why isn't it letting me skip this? Tumbleweed, why? Please do not explain Tumbleweed to me. Okay, now these bokoblins are gonna appear. Yep. Help! Yeah, I'm trying to. Oh, come on! Oh, you figured it out. Hello there. Thank you. You're welcome. If you hadn't come along, they would have sucked all the electricity out of me. Oh, look at that. You have a beetle. It appears to be an older model of Lanayru fabrication. As thanks for saving me, I will upgrade that for you. Give it here for a sec. The Hook Beetle! I can now carry things like bombs. Launch the missile! Nice, nice. Also nice. Useless. Spin it. Oh. First things first, I'm gonna do this before the annoying plant appears, because I'm pretty sure a Deku Baba appears. I'm pretty sure. Okay, that's clearly not gonna work. Just wanted to see. Are you kidding me? Did the rupee blow me up? I mean, like, running into the rupee. Did that seriously blow me up? That took forever. One of these, I'm pretty sure it's this one. This one. Please hurry this up. Yep, just as I suspected. How is this fair? They can sense my movements. Help, yeah, I'm trying. That was scary. Thanks for helping me. This is a temple of time. Within it is the sacred gate of time made by the goddess. It is my job to patrol outside the temple. If you want to reach the gate of time, you will need to pass through that door. Huh? You need another way in? Well, the Nehru Mining Facility and the Temple of Time are connected underground. The Nehru Mining Facility is right here. This map, it looks inaccurate. I'm going to fix it for you. The Nehru Mining Facility is just ahead. Good luck. Nice. I have a 4-inch flower. There we go. You guys aren't very bright, are you? I am supposed to go here. I'm not thinking! Master Leon, I have information to report. I can confirm that you will not be consumed by the sink sand in this current position. I suggest verifying your location on the map. I just did. Readings indicate that there is a submerged path beneath the sink sand. It is possible to walk along a route above this path without submerging completely. Simulation suggests that placing beacons to mark a safe route along these paths before proceeding would significantly reduce risk. I have multiple beacons. Oh no. Oh no. Right. Get wrecked. We don't want you here. We don't want you. You're not one. Really? Well. Oh. I hope that's, like, it is not really worth it. First, I gotta talk. You are not in my memory banks. This is the power generator for the mechanism that opens the entrance to Nehru Mining Facility. But it won't budge until you activate the remote power nodes and set those three dials to access them correctly. I got doubts for these things, and I gotta. Oh boy. This again. Oh yeah, search it for the- it's looking at that thing. Right, one of them is right there. There we go. Wrong way. Completely wrong way. Oh yeah, there's like a closer one. The correct way. That's a weird shadowy thing. Stupid. That's dumb. What? Stupid jerk! Stop it! Stop! I swear. Yeah, that's where I get sucked up. There we go. Number one. Two more to go. greeting. Oh my. Why you gotta be like a jerk like that, dude? Dick. Hey. Huh? No. Perfect. Oh yeah.
Good, there we go.
Water. Okay, so that means this one is around here. Oh, got a lot of nerve coming up here. That's done. Oh, that actually did work. Yay, that wasn't stupid. What? How do I get over there? Short answer. I forgot. Wait. Wee. Would barrels work? Will this work? Why? Why did I do that? Elden Ore in Lanayru, why? Just why? How does that not work? How does that not work? I didn't even roll! I scratched my head! Hurry! He's gone. He's to spend the rest of eternity in there. Chest? Chest? Who thinks a 5 rupee is valuable, a blue rupee is valuable enough to keep in one of those? And why do you have that? What? You're trying to figure out how to configure the device to get you into a Nehru mining facility? You look kind of suspicious. I probably shouldn't be telling you how to access the remote power nose to enter the facility. And don't let me catch you stabbing or fiddling with this device. Like this? Ah, what are you doing? Still, you'll never get to open just failing with the dials. You're a little bit late. And stupid, apparently. On, man. No. There. See, it goes like that, and it won't go any other way, by the way. Look at that. Oh, things happening, and I just sort of... You just probably heard a whacking noise or something. Because I hit my Joy-Con against my microphone. Oops. Sorry. Let me just get my hearts back. Dungeon time! Honestly, the most annoying dungeon, by the way. I completely missed. Why? What on earth? Oh, nothing. Yes, I can. Finally! Yay! Okay. Easy. So that opens that one singular chest that doesn't look important at all. Oh. That chest up there? That's our target. I'm pretty sure I know what that is. I hope that's what I think it is. It is an ancient, mysterious device capable of blowing an endless gust of wind. It also unlocks a side quest. It's all rare, and are you kidding me? This is not that hard. Thank you. like fell a lot. They did do that. Yep. And I just realized that... Yep, they're gonna step off of this, that's gonna happen. I know! So I think I need to go over there, because that's clearly a time shift stone. Or at least I think it's pretty clear anyway. I wonder, will he stop existing? Oh, well, I mean, I guess, because it'll just fall into nothingness. So yes, he will stop existing. Let me through! Oh, that one's on wheels. No, what? There. Dude, they're easy. Easy. Why? What? I swung! There we go. 40 rupees. Annoying guy. Heart. Rupee. Annoying guy. A box. And another annoying guy. Great! Oh, and goop. Let's not ask what that's made of, though. Yeah. Honestly, I hate these box puzzles because they're just so time consuming.
Yeah.
They just seem like they're there to waste your time. Wait, where'd that guy come from? Seriously, what? The dungeon map! Okay, that's not terrible. Awesome. Okay, that's pretty bad. I don't like that. This right here? Very bad. Like right here. Grab it. Don't end the wrong way. Oh. Yeah, that makes sense. I gotta be so stupid. I don't think I hit him. Did he? It didn't play the sword. You the sound effect. So. It is. This way. Okay. You know, the last time I tried this, it took me a day. Took me a whole day, like, to do this. That was because at the same time I had to take care of my cousins. So, there were a lot of interruptions. Why are there spikes? Who thought that when designing this place, it would be a good idea to have a whole lot of spikes? But seriously, that's just dumb. I see. Okay. There it is. Just in case you didn't know. Oh, I can just ignore it. I can just be like, cool, I'm being shot. No, they're gonna come back. Oh no! It ran out of power! No! Go! What is this good for? What's in there? Oh. It's another way over there. Thank you. Oh, of course. Right. Oh, he tried to jump on me, and he fell into the nothingness that is nothing. Or I'm actually a guy. You actually seriously serious? I am actually seriously actually about to seriously actually die? Well, actually, seriously, but I actually was. Oh. No, I need that. Oh, hello there. There, now this entire area is activated, and there are two of those guys. Mm-hmm. No way. That's it. Don't? Can you please even don't? Go away. Go away. Cease and desist. Nothing better to do with your time. Next, I have to hit this one. Oh, that was fast. Now I have to hit this one third. Good. there. And after all this time, we can finally have a big, we can have a short fight that's supposed to be kind of long and kind, that's not, that's supposed to be kind of annoying. Got one heart. Dude, they're easy. That wasn't annoying at all. What was I talking about? They're easy. The ancient circuit. It's made of shining gold and also looks like it may be apart from something. The surface is inlaid with circuitry. Is that a good thing, or? I did it. Oh, apparently I didn't. Did it. Yeah. And the door opens to the boss. And that's still a really cool effect right there. No matter how many times I play, it's just like, that's attention to detail. It's a big lobster. No, wait, a scorpion. Self-erected Moldarak. Nope, I did! There we go. Dude, this guy is easy. No, I... Aw, oh, I could've hit him multiple times. Why are you hiding? Are you scared? Are you scared of a dude with a tiny little sword and a vacuum? Or anti-vacuum? Oh, I'm so scary. I've got a tiny little sharp twig. And you're scared of it. Oh, okay. Dude, easy boss! Heart container. It's a heart container. I'm honestly just talking because I don't know what to do. when I'm recording. Can someone please explain to me what I'm supposed to do when I'm recording? Actually, forget that, because I know nobody's ever going to watch this. I'm recording this for literally no reason. A heart container! That's a big door. There's like doors, and then there's big doors. Why? Oh, frig, dude. It's like, it's hear him. Why? Impa! Oh, that's Impa! Just so you know, that's Impa. You're Chris, quickly, to the gate! Leonk, here, you'll need this where you're going. You need to play music in hell. You got the goddess harp, but there's no time to admire it. Go, now! Everyone's just grunting. Leonk! Am I late? No, you're right on time. Did she just Naruto run?
Hey!
Leonk, you must go now. Return to the old woman at the sealed grounds. Tell her what happened here. She will know where you must go. And know that we will. I'll see you again. This is a goodbye, Leonk. I promise. Dude, that's a bomb. Just say that, yeah. Now you've done it, Leonk. I blame myself. I should have reprimanded you the last time we met, but instead I was soft. I take pleasure in punishing you. What are you doing? But I have no time for recreation. But next time I'll do more than just beat you senseless. I'll make the affair so excruciating you'll deafen yourself with the sound of your own screams. Dude, why were you sitting on an invisible chair? I'll report, Master. I can no longer detect Zelda's aura. Duh! She just went back in time and then got blown up. She's dead. The moment the gate was destroyed, Zelda's presence You can no longer search for her. Those companion instructed you to meet with the Ancient One. This corresponds with the records in my memory. I propose that we travel to the Sealed Temple. Okay. Well, for now, that's gonna be it for this episode. Be sure to like, share, subscribe. Bye-bye! Bye-bye. Bye. Goodbye. Sayonara.